Here we are in Baltimore for this NFC East versus AFC North matchup between the Cowboys and the Ravens. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receivers. If they can't get open down the field, just throw them some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. Austin's lined up in the slot. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff.
Well, when you're going to run the football, that's your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying it.
Austin's in the slot, and give now to DeMarco Murray. I know they want to come out and establish the run, but boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Third and six.
They run right.
It's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score. Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
First down here. And the give now to Ray Rice, and he gains maybe three.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
Pittas moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. And they sack the quarterback.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Pittas moved from the tight end position to the slot.
Third and 20.
Makes the catch in the open field.
That's a terrible job by the defense in the gym. I mean, you got third and over 10 yards. You don't get a pass rush. You don't cover them down the field, and you give up the first down.
And there's John Harbaugh on the sideline for the Ravens, and he has just been absolutely sensational since taking over the Ravens. This is now his sixth season, his first 5 years, playoffs every year, playoff wins every year, and, of course, the Super Bowl 47 title.
Yeah, I think I kind of batted my eyes when he was hired as the head coach of the Baltimore Ravens, special teams coach, and a defensive back coach for 1 year with the Philadelphia Eagles. But what a leader, and now looking back, I don't know why I'm surprised. His father, his brother, and him, they were born to be coaches, and they get it done coaching their teams.
Ware gets to him for the sack.
Offside defense.
He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. They'll take that gift from the defense and line up now with a new set of downs. Flacco still has it after some nifty play action. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Makes the tackle after a pickup of 15.
Quarterbacks love play action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting runs. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
First down coming up.
And Rice has got it on the toss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Third and goal from the 8. Quarterback drops back, play action.
When you talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
We'll switch sides and take a break as the first quarter comes to a close here in Baltimore, Maryland. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The kick is good.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Murray's taking the handoff.
And again, there's nowhere to run, maybe a yard.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Offense lines up here.
Second down and 9.
Throwing now to his left.
Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, these are the kind of throws in the NFL, Jim. You just take for granted that if it's open, you are going to hit it. But the quarterback makes a big mistake, leaves the receiver too far to the inside, and it goes incomplete.
Third and 9. Tony Romo hits Jason Witten with that pass.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
First and 10, play fake here. Throws to the right. Incomplete and almost intercepted.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time. But the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second and 10. Murray, left side. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. The Cowboys in the pistol. Third down and 8. Looks to his left. Secures it with 2 hands.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
The Cowboys will approach this play from out of the pistol. They feed the running back.
Jim, sooner or later you get in these situations, you got to throw the football. As we have seen today, they keep trying to run it, but there's not much there to go.
He gets it again on this drive.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Romo stepping back into the shotgun. Ball's picked off. Spins out of the tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Pitta's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Ball is out.
Well, there's a lot of ways to get it done. Just remember, throw it to the open guy. You never know what's going to happen afterwards. Short pass that time turns into a long gain. Good job by the receiver.
That reception gave them the first down. Rice. They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Play action fake, looking to throw. Clutch catch.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast, he's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completion.
First and 10, handoff to Ray Rice. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards. Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Takes the snap from the shotgun.
He'll fire it out to the left.
And here's the pass incomplete.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Bryant's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Now first and 10. Picks up maybe three.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
And that's good for only a yard or two.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short gain, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't. And that's why he was tackled.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Bryant's lined up now as a slot receiver. Makes the grab. Fumble.
Nice job by the offense that time. Even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
On first down, Flacco will take it from the gun. The throw to the left. Driving ahead for four.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Second and goal from the two. Flacco still got the football at interception. Taking off, fights through that hit. The tackle was made.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it, and inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
Murray's lined up in a single back formation. First and 10. Zeroed in on that one.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
First down here after the completion.
Dez Bryant with the catch. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
The Cowboys signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. Let's see how they back up the big play here.
He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here. Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets a completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Second down and 9. Tony Romo uncorks in with a score. Dallas.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Pittas in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap.
First and 10.
And he hauls it in.
This pass defense gives up more completions in the NFL than any other coverage by far. Yeah, they're stopping the deep passes down the field, four guys deep, but nobody's there to stop all the ones going across them.
Jones, a receiver in the slot. The Ravens now move the chains. The Ravens are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. Caught. Picks up six. That does it for the first half. Ravens trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Cowboys lead by four. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Jones is lined up in the slot. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Wide open. Touchdown, Baltimore Ravens.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Seeing him. What do you get? Easy touchdown.
Ravens getting set to kick it away. Flag is out.
Personal foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
Clipping, I know from your days as a player, that's something that just makes you cringe.
Well, it does. It really cringes just for the player because it puts them at such a disadvantage they can't protect themselves. And you're always fortunate if you don't get hurt when one of these calls is made.
Right where it had to be.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
The Cowboys come out in the pistol. First and 10, DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 11, and the give now to DeMarco Murray. And the tackle is made by Darryl Smith.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play.
Third and three. They feed him the ball again and pick up about four. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
He talked about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. Oh, it's a terrible job by the defense.
Get ready.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First down and 10 as they go ground here, and that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
challenging the defenders to the right side. The Cowboys get a first down.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Takes it on the counter.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Second and goal from the six.
What a catch. Touchdown.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end, because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, that deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Cowboys will be kicking off. And he fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line. And Rice is in the backfield. Single back set. And the give now to Ray Rice.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
That'll be second and four after the running play. Flacco flings it way down the field. He's got room. Scores the touchdown.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
He made it. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Murray.
He's got some daylight.
Murray fighting for big yardage.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Loads it up, it's going deep. And they can't connect.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Second and 10 to the ground here. Left side.
It's away from the stack.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Tony Romo uncorks the long touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
The Cowboys for the point after. And the point after is good. The Ravens' return team is ready. They're all over him at the 18-yard line. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Has the reception all alone.
He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Flacco's got the football after the play fake.
Makes the play. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Nice tackle.
They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Second down.
Flacco from the shotgun, working that left side. He's in for the score.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
Ravens getting set for the extra point.
Driving extra point is good.
Ravens getting set to kick it away.
And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. The Cowboys line up in the pistol offense.
They knock them down behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Down to the 34.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, but sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by us.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle.
Two tight ends on the field here. Murray's going to secure the handoff.
They tackle him for a loss.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Third and 11. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. And it's incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Eyeing that left side.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
There was contact as the pass was in the air, and defensive pass interference indeed is the call.
Yeah, it's a good call. That contact kept the receiver from gaining another couple yards down the field to make the catch. And I'm not sure it wasn't a good foul, because if he didn't make that contact, it might be a catch for a touchdown.
First down following the penalty. Looking to the right side and throwing.
And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second and eight. Dez Bryant with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, a double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Inaccurate with that one.
It's third down coming up.
Looking across the middle, Tony Romo gets it to Miles Austin.
It's been a beautiful drive so far by this offense, Jim. They started in bad field position. Now they're inside the 20. Let's see if they can get it done from here.
Marching down the field and taking their time. What a drive this has been.
First and goal. He'll fire it out to the left. Six in the books.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
Extra point was good.
The Ravens' return team is ready. Made right around the 26-yard line. Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. First and 10. Trying to work that left side. Had it, but dropped it.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
The quarterback realizes time is a factor. They need to put some points on the board.
Second and 10.
Getting sacked.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time, the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Action fake. Flacco flings it way down the field. Could have been intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
And Rice is out in the slot. The Ravens now move the chains.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes,
Baltimore puts up six. What a touchdown, what a finish. The lead now with 2 minutes to go.
Now you have the lead. How do you react to it? Do you still have the discipline, the toughness to hang in there and win the game?
The Ravens lined up now for the point after. Counted.
Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Signaling for fair catch. They'll take it at the 20.
Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs...
Intercepted!
Nowadays, your linebackers, they've got to be able to do everything. They've got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
First down on the way.
Handoff. To the right, and that's going to be 3 yards.
Smith in the slot. Down and seven. They'll go ground. Searching for space to the right.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead, very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
Hey, Rod, you're going for.
Joe Flacco will take it right from the center.
Four, play action. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That catch gives them a first down.
They're in scoring territory, and they have the lead in this one late in the game.
What you've got to do as a quarterback and as a coach, you've got to watch that clock and make sure every time that that football is snapped, there's only 1 second left on the play clock. Take away all advantages from the opponent.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
They deck him in the backfield.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Jones is going to get set in the slot for this snap. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Bernard Pierce lined up in the backfield, setting up a little screen. They've got him down there.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion, and there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Play action.
Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it, to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. That's going to do it. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end.
Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey, a lot of people are watching.